to introduce, allowed to invite that great gentleman, the Black Diamond Ambassador and the DSC member, one and only Mr. Prem Kumar. I just call him on hotspot, sir, on the spotlight. Yes, yes, please welcome Mr. Prem.
Good morning. Good
welcome,
morning,
welcome.
Can you see me, Pravinji?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Acha. So
great to see you.
Thank you, and wonderful. 1,000 people today coming on time, and everybody is ready. So good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. अगर आप लोग मुझे सुन पाते तो एक बार thumbs up दीजिए. मैं gallery देख रहा हूँ. आप सभी लोगों को देख पा रहा हूँ. Please give me a thumbs up. Thank you. Wonderful, lovely people from all over India. We have our Noel sir all the way from joining from Dallas. Good morning, Noel sir, joining from Dallas all the way. Sir is very, 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 very seriously doing this business at this age and inspiring us. Thank you, sir. And good. Pravinji, okay. So I think today's program is going to be another super duper hit. Thank you very much, everybody.
Blockbuster.
Right. So good. Thank you. And Ranjit is there from Mangalore. Good. Ranjit, good morning. Venu from Telangana. Neelam Agarwal, madam. Good morning. Yes. Everybody seriously waiting. Good. Acha, we have Dharmendra Shah from Nepal, Nikhil Dubey, Gurgaon, and Mohammed Zia Abdul Bari. Assalamu alaikum, sir, from Mangalore. Right, Dakshin Kannada. Right, good. Superb. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for showing up this morning. Ye jo commitment aapka hai, your commitment is what keeps us going. And what were the subjects we were discussing? Pravinji, do you remember the subjects? Aap log chat box pe aaiye. And yes, thank you for the good morning wishes, everybody. Go to the chat box and type the week number one, what topic we discussed the first week. Everybody, I'm waiting. I'm looking at the chat box here. Yes, please type the first week. Week number one in Webathon, what was the topic? Okay, dreams. Superb. Everybody is typing dreams. Okay, wonderful. You remember that we had spoken about dreams. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Now, okay, good. अभी आप सभी लोग सेकेंड वीक हम लोगों ने जो डिस्कस किया वो टॉपिक टाइप करना सेकेंड वीक वाला. रवि जी, माय वॉइस इज क्लियर?
यस सर, एब्सोल्युटली फाइन.
माय वीडियो इज क्लियर?
या, वंडरफुल.
ओके. सेकेंड वीक व्हाट वाज द टॉपिक? लिस्ट मेकिंग. ओके, गुड. सम पीपल स्टार्टेड टाइपिंग. अच्छा, सबका आ रहा है. ओह माय गॉड, सो मेनी मैसेजेस ब्लास्टिंग हियर लाइक एन यू नो एक्सप्लोजन. राइट. Thank you. That was the second week. Okay. Pravinji, you can please look at the waiting room. Yes. I think some people are waiting room. Okay. Okay. They thank you, friends. Wait. List making we did. And after that, we stopped for a week because we had some technical reason for that. And the third week was the last week, right, Pravinji?
Yes, sir. Yes. Yeah.
Last week was the third week. And what was the last week's subject?
Prospecting.
Okay. Prospecting. Okay, last week. Okay, prospecting. And what was the last week? What did we learn last week? Last week, hum logon ne kya sikha? Contact and invitation. Okay, good. Everybody is on track. Excellent. Let me open the PPT. Type kariye. Okay, so type all the four in an order. Sabhi ek order mein type kariye. Week number one, two, three, four. Now we will go to the fifth one. Type it in an order. And give your thumbs up. Great. I will open the PPT right now. Pravinji, did we start with the Vande Mataram?
We just prayed. Actually,
okay, sir. We prayed already. Wonderful. Yeah, great. Yeah. Okay, I'm just opening the PPT. Give me a moment. Here we go. Webathon. Okay. So, thank you. Right. We are here. I remember most of you, I think most of you will remember this slide, what we discussed in the last week. Okay. Thank you. So, Pravinji, can you see the screen now?
One second, sir. Got it.
Yes. Yeah, you can see.
Yeah. Yes.
All right. So, friends, the process of building your business, we were actually going through this amazing steps. What's the first one is in the process, we have a new sign up. Jab bhi hum log kisi ko sign up karte hain, we ask them to make a list. That's first step. We have already discussed about that. Then we make the selection, that's shortlisting out of the list what we make. And then unko we prepare them. We prepare them, you know, according to the person's personality. And after preparing, then we come, hum log karte hain, contacting and inviting that person to our presentation so that he can have a look at the presentation, right? And now is the time, actually the preparation, everything is done, and now is the time. Abhi hum log kya karne wale hain? Next unko hum, we are going to share the plan. I would use the word share the plan rather than show the plan, or I would say present the plan. We are going to present the plan. And ye process jo hai, ye hum sab logon ko pata hai. We were doing it in a, especially in India. Of course, the US was already way ahead in terms of being digital. But this program, we are going to talk, aaj hum log zyada Indian scenario ko lekar aaj hum log baat karne wale hain. Show the plan. So usually the show the plan was a kind of a physical activity which we were doing. In fact, I have encouraged people not to show the plan over a phone call, discuss, you know, over a phone call or anything like that. I'm sending an email or WhatsApp and all that. So, but today, since we have this digital world, so today more I'm going to talk about med zyada aaj current situation ko leke show the plan segment ke bare mein aaj main baat karne ja raha hoon. So let me explain to you what happened with Corona, the COVID-19 ke saath kya ho raha hai. See, before this, we were the masters in the stage. Praveen ji, do you remember that? Aap logon ko yaad hoga, Arun ji hamare saath hain. Yeah. So, hamara, one second. Yeah. Hamara sabse bada taakat ye hua karta tha ki hum, we were the masters on the stage. एक बार प्रोस्पेक्ट को सामने बिठा दिया, शायद वो 1-to-1 हो या इट इज डिजिटल, वी वर द मास्टर्स इन शेयरिंग द प्लान विद द बॉडी लैंग्वेज एंड यू नो एक्सप्रेशंस एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. वन सेकंड, आई थिंक माय वीडियो इज गेटिंग मेस्ड हियर प्रोबेबली बिकॉज़ माय वीडियो आई वाज ट्राइंग टू पुट ऑन अ डिजिटल व्हाट यू कॉल एचडी वीडियो. Yes, I will just go ahead and close that one. If I close that, it will be open now. Okay, so we were actually the masters in terms of presenting the plan. And how many of you were very good in presenting a plan? Ek bar type kariye ya thumbs up dijiye. You can say yes if you have done a 1-to-1 presentation. अगर आपने किसी को वन ऑन वन प्रेजेंटेशन दिया तो प्लीज टाइप इट इन द चैट बॉक्स. यस, ओके, यू कैन सी हियर स्वाति अर्जुन वीरा फ्रॉम हैदराबाद टाइपिंग. ओके, सिमांता's आईफोन सर, आई एम ओके. एवरीबॉडी नोस दैट, वी नो दैट, वी वर वेरी वेरी गुड एंड यू नो बिजनेस वॉज गोइंग सो वेल एंड सडनली जो आपका सबसे बड़ा ताकत जो है वो आपका सबसे बड़ा वीकनेस बन गया. सबसे बड़ा ताकत वॉज प्रेजेंटिंग द प्लान ऑन द स्टेज और ऑन अ वन ऑन वन बेसिस, एंड सडनली यू आर रिप्ड ऑफ, यू आर टेकन अवे दैट ब्लेसिंग, और आई वुड से दैट स्किल इज लॉस्ट. द स्किल इज लॉस्ट. So what happens in a digital world? Aaj we are going to talk more to it actually and understand digitally hum logon ko kaise wo kya keh sakta hu, matlab plan jo hota hai industry of plan wo kaise hum log de sakte hain aur uske andar hame kya kya taiyari karna padega apne aap ke liye, right? So are you all ready for that? If you are ready, please give me a thumbs up. Once again, a thumbs up. Superb. Okay. Lovely. So let me once again share the same screen here. Remember, if you go to the step number 5, agar aap bina preparation step number 5 pe jaoge, offline or online, physical or digital, jo bhi aap karenge, you will not be able to go to the next step after showing the plan. Our intention, हमारा intention ये नहीं है कि हम दुनिया के सभी लोगों को plan दिखाएं. No, we don't want to show the plan to the entire world, क्योंकि we want to show it to a selected number of people. For example, when I am playing football, If I want some good players, I will pick up the football players. If I'm building a cricket team, I will pick up a cricket team. If I'm playing a basketball, I will go for a very good basketball performers. So similarly, yahan par we have to understand, we have to prepare the people before we show the plan. I think uske bare mein we have discussed sufficient. Zyada hum logon ne iske bare mein baat kiya. To abhi main sirf ye reminder dena chahta hoon. Show the plan. You have to be prepared, you have to prepare the prospect to listen to the plan, right? So, digital duniya mein kya ho raha hai? What is happening in the digital world? So, digital mein aur physical mein kya farak hai? Hum log sunte hain ek participant se aaj. Main bahut sare logon ko janta hu. Okay, let's pick Arjun here. Good morning, Arjun and Mrs. Arjun. Come on the spotlight. Okay, so Arjun, you have been into the direct selling network marketing business for quite a while. Please tell us, hame bataiye, you can talk in English, it's okay, no problem. Hindi hamare log jante hi hain. So you can tell us, what is the fundamental difference? You know, before you were going to meet somebody and show them a plan or a product demonstration, and you used to go to the hall where there were 100 people or 150 people, 500 people, and present the plan. So that was a, you know, kind of a strength for us. It was the biggest strength, you know, because it was the stage selling skill what we had, the stage selling skill or a one-to-one physical selling skill. And now after COVID-19, I think why I picked you basically, Arjun, because you have been a COVID-19 hero in our team. You have got more success in the COVID-19 times than before COVID-19. Dosto, aaj yahan par parde par jo dekh pa rahe hain Mr. and Mrs. Arjun, in logon ne digital duniya mein kamal karke dikhaya. Isliye main aaj in logon ko pick kiya aaj baat karne ke liye ki hamare sath share karenge. What is the fundamental difference, Arjun? If you can tell us, we will break that into small pieces and then try to, you know, arrange it in a very structured manner, right? Over to Arjun. Yes, Arjun, so please tell me first about the physical world. What were the advantages in the physical world? Praveenji, what are the advantages? Yes, one second.
Advantages.
Yeah. Okay. Praveenji, before he starts, he will open the chat box.
Yeah.
You can
I actually could see a lot of advantages in the digital world right now. But if you go to the physical advantages.
Yeah, we should remember our old skills also.
Yes, old advantages.
Once yes, again, friends, Arjun, I am going to take this help of this whiteboard here. Praveenji, can you see the whiteboard?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Wonderful. So friends, I'm demonstrating how to actually present in a digital world. Already I started the training. So please everybody have a look at the screen. Okay. So isse pehle I presented a few points in the PPT. Now I'm using a digital tool. Yahan par main use kar raha hoon. So Arjun, please go ahead. And friends, ye jo whiteboard aap log dekh pa rahe hain, this is not a paid thing. Anybody who is having a Zoom app, aap log isko jab share screen pe jayenge, wahan par ek whiteboard ka option hota hai. When you go to share screen, there is a whiteboard option. One second, let me demonstrate that also to you through the digital means. I'm just taking a screenshot of my own laptop yahan par dekhiye aap log, main actually apna khud ka laptop ka screenshot abhi le raha hu aur wo screenshot aapke samne main rakhne ja raha hu. One second. Yes, okay, I have taken a screenshot now. Now let me go to the desktop and show you how that looks. Aapko kaise dikhta hai main yahan par aapko dikhana chahta hu. So screenshot, which is the screenshot which I took this morning. Okay, Ranji, yeah. Can you see the screenshot?
Yes, sir.
Open,
yes,
here.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Dosto, ye hai screenshot aur yahan par aap log dekh sakte hain. One second. Yeah. So, yahan par aap dekh sakte hain ki whiteboard left side mein, first option, blue color mein jo hai. Can you see, Arjun, that one?
Yes.
This
not yet, sir. It's not opened, I think.
It's not open.
The folder is, it is showing the folder.
Sir. Folder, one yeah. second. I will share it now. It'll open now. Yeah, can you people see the screen? Actually, yes, this is the screen, real screen.
Yes.
Yes, Praveenji, can you see the whiteboard option here?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, dosto, yahan par dekhiye whiteboard jo likha hai, wo option agar aap log click karoge, to automatically, or especially let me tell you, Zoom app, aapko digitally, agar aap business build karna chahte hain, you must use always a laptop, not a mobile phone. जो लोग मोबाइल फोन पर जूम पर हैं, शायद ये फीचर आप लोग एक्सेस नहीं कर पाते हैं. सो सून यू हैव टू अपग्रेड टू अ लैपटॉप. एंड लेट मी नाउ स्टॉप शेयरिंग दिस वन
एंड लेट मी गो टू द व्हाइट बोर्ड नाउ और मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि हाउ टू एंगेज योर ऑडियंस इन द डिजिटल अरेना. कैन यू सी द व्हाइट बोर्ड नाउ प्रवीण जी?
यस सर.
वंडरफुल. सो दोस्तों ये है व्हाइट बोर्ड ऑप्शन अभी अभी मैंने आपको जो बताया. एंड हियर आपको यहाँ पर बहुत सारे टूल्स है लाइक यू कैन यूज ऑल दोस टूल्स एंड आई एम गोना यूज दोस टूल्स. अभी मैं इस्तेमाल करूंगा टूल्स को. आप लोग देख सकते हैं कि हाउ ब्यूटिफुली यू कैन यूज दिस फीचर. सो प्रवीण जी कैन यू सी द बॉक्स हियर?
या
यस. ओके ऑफलाइन वीवा एडवांटेजेस. ओके यार टेल मी अर्जुन.
Offline, we used to have a lot of command on the guest, sir. Like we used to have at least the eye contact.
Okay,
we
can control over in. Audience.
Yes, sir. Control over audience.
Rather than audience, I would say the word participants.
Participants.
Okay, right. Next.
And
emotions. What you said, you know, face reading.
Something. Emotions. We can lot of emotions can be carried, sir.
Okay, it can be communicate emotion.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Emotions. Okay. Next.
And
think about the many years ago. Once upon a time.
Advantages. I know the complete shift. It's offline disadvantages. I'm writing down.
I know you are very difficult finding difficult to find out. आपको बहुत मुश्किल हो रहा है यहाँ पर advantages बताने के लिए. ठीक है, no problem. We will take from the audience also. हमारे audience भी है. Please friends open your chat box and type some points here. And Arjun will agree.
Offline, we could understand. We can take feedback, very frequent feedback from them also.
Okay, get feedback.
Yes.
Okay, good.
And involvement would be more. We would ask questions. Yes.
More engaged. Okay, super.
More engaged.
And if you are telling about the vibration of the hall,
yes.
Leader's vibration and the hall
that
atmosphere.
You know, spirit, quantity, quality, we used to have all those things, sir.
Energy, gapping energy.
You know, there are 10 to that crowd energy was very, very important. That used to convert into synergy and that result used to be very positive.
Okay, is the energy
there? We used to shout, now we can't shout at all.
Yes, sir.
Arun is a stage hero. Actually, Arun is a stage hero. So, Arun, yahan par kuch points boliye. Aapka purana ek zamane mein hota tha, ekta raja, ekta rani, waise, right? Okay, so energy and any other points? Yes, people can post in the chat box also. Praveen ji, please encourage people in the chat box.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Can we have the chat box open? Yes. Physical hands up, claps, dance. Oh, thank you. आप लोग मुझे पुरानी यादें दिला रहे हैं, which I am losing. I am missing a lot actually. Okay, dance. Okay, I would say dance.
Music.
Okay, music was actually our very great friend for a long time. Actually.
Music was important in it.
Okay, music. Okay.
स्वागत नहीं कर सकते सर.
क्या बोलिए?
मतलब हमारा जो आपका वेलकम था ना सॉन्ग सर, सबको करेंगे एक साथ, मतलब स्वागत, मतलब
फैक्स से करेंगे सबका स्वागत.
अभी डिजिटल से करेंगे सबका स्वागत. अभी स्वैग से नहीं होगा, अभी डिजिटल से होगा. ओके राइट. हाई एनर्जी म्यूजिक एंड आफ्टर दैट
टगुरु सॉन्ग. Somebody selling टगुरु सॉन्ग. Taguru song was playing very important role, it seems.
Which song?
Especially in Andhra and Telangana, that song is very famous because of Prem sir.
Okay, good. Any other points in the physical world? I would say, I think something which is missing here is, face reading.
Yes, sir. True.
Body language. You know, we had the access to see the people's body language. Right now, you are confined to this 12x8 screen, what you are seeing me. Rest of the body is not visible. So the body language that was there. And anything else? Anything else? Physical, offline world?
And Achha. Even the touch, the feeling, the touch, we used to handshake all, no?
We used to move around.
Touch.
Yes.
And physically active.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Good, right? Okay, anything else? Praveen ji, Arun ji, aur kuch hai?
Bas. And That's what people used to dress well those days because they were supposed to enter hall. Nowadays, no, they don't worry about dressing.
Okay. So it was like you can be well presented.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Okay, good offline advantage. चलिए अब हम लोग थोड़ा सा ध्यान देंगे. All the participants, अच्छा प्रवीण जी, please look at the chat box. Our yes, okay, smile, yeah. Physical contact, handshake. Okay, somebody
photo, said. Photo with leaders.
Handshake. Yes, okay, you know, taking, you know, we used to have a kind of intimacy.
Yeah.
I would say intimacy, Praveen ji, with uplines.
Yes, exactly, true.
Intimacy. Okay, and concentration, oh, team gathering, dress up only upper part. Somebody's written. Arun D'Souza. thank you very much. And I'm missing. Okay, Praveen ji, grand recognition, very important.
Yeah, that's what. Recognition
was
stage recognition.
Yeah, public speaking or stage performance.
Yeah.
So these were the advantages. And COVID-19 had actually taken these things away from us. Okay. So now, okay, testimonials. We could see testimonials. Somebody said that. Thank you very much. It also comes in the part of stage sharing. Okay. Let's also put live testimony. Moreover, it was live actually, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay. Live testimony.
Product we can taste. We can make the product test, you know, testing.
Okay,
testing party.
Display and tasting. जैसे यहाँ पर मैं आई चार्ज पी रहा हूँ. अच्छा, thank you guys. Okay, good, super. Now, Praveen ji, let's get into another beautiful part of it. That is, what is the current situation here during the COVID-19 in the Let's talk about the digital world. So, चलिए now मुझे पता है आप लोगों का बहुत ज्यादा points आएंगे यहाँ पर. So, let's talk about the digital Viva. Okay, I'll disable the chat. You read out the chat for me.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Digital Viva advantages, or I would say rather than advantages, features. Here also, I'm not taking advantages. I'm just talking about features. Then we will take the advantages. Okay. Right now, please go ahead. What is the digital world?
No traveling.
Okay. No travel. Praveen ji is first.
No traveling.
Okay. Uske baad?
No borders and no boundaries. No boundaries.
Okay. No boundaries. Super. That's the reason today, Mr. Noel from America. Mr. Noel from all the way from Dallas is attending our program. I think it's evening, probably there around 9:30 in Dallas, Texas. So he's attending. No boundaries. Okay, next.
We can save lot of time and money.
Okay, save
lot of time and money.
Time, save lots of money. This is a very important point.
And money.
My dear entrepreneurs, yahan par jitne bhi log hain. For an entrepreneur, this point is very, very important. NROOM. What is this? NROOM stands for never run out of money. Okay. So this point, remember this. This is a very important thing for an entrepreneur. When an entrepreneur... So
normally, 1,000 members program is a very, very big mega event.
Yeah.
Now
yeah.
every Thursday we are doing. Every day we are doing.
Correct. I agree with you. So now let
promotion.
Uh-huh. Tell me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
So promotion and the quantity of the people can be very high.
Okay, superb. So it is having its own advantage. So I'll just come back to this part. Let me
finish. And new also
location can be easily developed. New location. Otherwise, we need to go physically to develop a new location.
Okay, never run
physically
out.
Physically, Prem sir is available in only one place, but digitally, Prem sir is available across the world now.
You mean to say I have become Sarvantaryami?
Yes. That's the advantage of digital Viva.
Okay, now let's go by one by one. Lots of money. That's what Swati said last. After that, yeah.
Sir, lot of women, those who are not able to come to hall, they're getting best advantage. by sitting at home.
It's women oriented.
Oh, yeah.
Or I would say women advantage. Let's use the word women advantage.
Yeah.
Because I am seeing that today the ladies are doing extremely well in this 12/8 rather than before the physical world. Today they are more engaged, right? So it's got its own women advantage. True. And after that, or bully. You know, no boundaries and something like, I think, Vishalji, aap bol rahe the na?
Connect. Yes, sir, the new generation can be developed easily.
Pardon? Without... Please tell me once again, Vishal.
Easily the new location, if we are starting a new location in our network.
Easily. Business expansion.
Yes. Business
system can be duplicated easily in any part.
What is that, Arjun?
System can be duplicated, sir.
Okay. Better reach.
Better reach, yes. That is a new...
Of
new
education.
Yes.
Okay, super.
Yes, sir. We, you know, starting VOP was the, you know, the biggest challenge before in a new location. So, right now, that is, you know, starting a new location in a VOP, so we can easily connect the new team. That
is actually, quality duplication is happening through digital, sir. Quality duplication.
Quality duplication. Right. Wonderful. Praveenji, you can give the option to some emeralds also. You can make them like Ranjit and all to unmute themselves. Yes. I think Manas is there. Hirak is there. We have Anand. Yeah, yeah. So all the sapphires, if possible. I'm making you the host. I will become the...
Few of them already I have made, actually.
You have made them. Okay. So good. Yeah. Engage. Please engage all my lovely sapphires and above. Even some emeralds also, you can give them the opportunity.
Yeah, I'm giving Ranjit with us.
Sharavan. Good morning, Sharavan. I'm making you co-host. Unmute yourself. Okay, you can also speak out. And Ranjit, our guys from Bangalore. Ranjit, good morning, Ranjit. Okay, 999 and 1000 again. Okay.
People are... Anandji.
Anandji is there with us?
Yeah.
Because they are all very experienced people here in this field. Anandji, good morning.
Good morning, sir. Good morning.
Yes, Anandji. Please tell us some achhe points. Hame bataiye yahan par. Hum bata sakte, hum likh sakte. Quality duplication. After that, any other points in the digital world? Save a lot of time, save a lot of money, save a lot of travel. No, I would say low working capital. Low working capital.
And it's a home-based business.
You people have to say this word, very important, more profits, dear entrepreneurs.
Yes, sir. More profit.
Yes.
And yes, Ranjit.
More saving.
Ranjit.
We can say it is a home-based business to everyone.
Correct. Home-based business.
And those and people who are inactive in the system, those people who are inactive in the business.
Tell me again, Ranjit. Maybe, come back, Ranjit.
The people, those who are inactive in this business, maybe in some reason they cannot afford for money. Like, they're very... when we invite to them GSM, the reason for that to paying the money, they are inactive in the business. So right now, those people can easily connect to this without investing anything. You can connect to that VOP or GSM or any training.
Super point, Ranjit. I absolutely agree with you because it is true. I am seeing that happening actually.
More of part-timers are involving now. More of part-timers and paid-timers are involving.
Part-time,
they used to say a reason of not having time. Now, sitting in house, they are able to spend time on their business.
Managing time is very easy.
Yes, Vishalji?
Time management, according to the, you know, the team or according to the prospect, we can easily, you know, manage our time.
Okay. It is more prospect friendly. Prospect friendly, right? Why it is getting...
Teaching and training has become very simple, I believe, sir.
One second. For friendly.
Sir, okay. Traveling kom ho gaya, kharcha kom ho gaya.
Kaun hai wo? Language se mujhe lag raha hai. Hirak hai. Hirak hai. Language se mujhe lag raha hai. Ye aawaz main bahut log bahut samay se janta hu is aawaz ko. Yes, boliye Hirak ji, boliye.
Sir, kharcha bahut kam ho gaya.
अच्छा मैं लिख लिया यहाँ पर आपका यहाँ पर पॉइंट ऑलरेडी है इसीलिए मैं इसका टिक ले रहा हूँ सिर्फ यस मैं टिक कर रहा हूँ बस यहाँ पर देखिए आई कैन यूज दिस कॉल्ड अ स्टैंप एक ऑप्शन है स्टैंप यहाँ पर स्टैंप लेके मैं आई कैन पॉइंट आउट फॉर एग्जांपल यहाँ पर देखिए, कैन यू सी दिस पॉइंट ब्लू कलर हियर? आई पुट अ एरो, सो दिस इज ऑल्सो अ स्टैम्प. तो थैंक यू हीरक जी. और कुछ बोलिए हीरक जी, और कोई पॉइंट है हीरक जी? एंड ये मेरा हार्ट भी लगा देता हूँ यहाँ. Last month I have got a highest profit, so I'm very happy about it. And I would say, I would go ahead and put a heart here. I would give a star for this actually. This is a star point here. Again, I would give one more for women advantage. This is a star point here to be taking away today. And I would again go ahead and say, this is more star point here, right? And again, this is another star point.
No travel also deserve a star for you.
Okay, I put 2 stars for this, Vishalji. And for this, I would put 2 more stars.
And you can go and give keynote speech everywhere.
Okay. Yes, sir. Actually, dosto, actually, kal mera aisa ho gaya tha. 6:30 ka 2 VOP chal raha hai. So, main first VOP mein 7:30 ko gaya, 7:50 exit hua. Second VOP mein 7:50 to 8. Two keynote speech, and that too, one is Hyderabad and one more is Delhi.
Such a long distance.
Agar physical world mein agar mujhe ye karna hota, to I have to travel, you know, 15 hours to give a 15-minute speech. That's what my mentor says. Good. So, nice. Okay. So, now any other points, Pravinji, please take from the chat box. Our people are also sharing.
Yes, education. Few people are they're mentioning family, entire family can be involved.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yogini is telling from Mumbai, lot of sale. I think that is and one point which we missed actually. Increased sales.
Minimum effort, maximum results.
Okay, superb. I think that's a beautiful point. Minimum effort,
maximum result.
That's what we call leverage, right?
Leverage time,
leveraging.
The family is able to understand what we are doing now.
Thanks.
Earlier, family used to blame, I think, no, Arjun?
Everybody used to blame. Traveling a lot, they used to not understand what we are doing. They only understand you're going. We are in complete travel.
Yeah.
They used to ask question, where are you going and
where are you going? Why is this much travel?
Why are you late coming?
They used to think that we are just going outside and going around.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hotels and all.
Okay, I'm just putting this on, friends. Minimum effort, maximum results. Okay, I'm taking this. Now we have arrived at a very nice concluding points here.
And finally, one more thing is there, Prem sir.
Yes, what is that, Pravinji? Please tell me.
Safety precaution in health wise.
Yes. It is COVID friendly.
COVID friendly, correct.
We have to put this point on top.
Yes, sir. COVID friendly. Out of danger.
Okay, this is the first point you people have told me.
Yes.
Rather than friendly, it is a proof, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is. I think I would go ahead and say pandemic proof. New yes, word.
Sir. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay wealthy.
Correct. So this is absolutely, I think, I would say the first feature of this digital world, because today I am seeing my friends, those are traveling and working, their families are very much disturbed. Families are very much disturbed. Those who are jo log travel kar rahe hain, unki families bahut disturbed hain. Good. I think we got a very good number of points here. Yes. Okay. I put some stars here. So because of the star, let me keep it like this. Okay. Good. Nice points. Thank you guys. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, so good friends. So now let us go into the next point here, how to keep people engaged. Okay, so please, if you want to save this, I'm going to save this. I'm going to put a copy in the chat box. This is another digital advantage. Earlier, I used to carry the physical paper, you know, kind of giving the presentation and all. You know, it was, I used to show the plan in this and all that. So, ye paper ka jo hai, again, this is more, I would say, environmental friendly, green. It's more, kind of a go green project.
Go green.
I think somebody has not muted. Guys, check your sound. So mute if you can be muted. So that way, I would say now, see, I'm going to put everything in the chat box. People can take this copy. Abhi aap log ye copy lekar ja sakte hain. One second.
It's yeah. I would type it here. Okay, Pravinji, can you see the chat box? Are you getting something? Yes, I wanted to just put one file here. I'm not able to put it. Chat box should be open, no? You disabled it, Pravinji? Okay. Yes, everybody in the meeting room. Yeah, now I got it. I'm going to put this file into this. You people can take it. Pravinji, just open the file if you can and see if you got this copy. And today's morning, yeah, whiteboard is here. Saved it. Yes. तो फ्रेंड्स मैं आपको ये कॉपी अभी हम लोगों ने जो बात किया यहां पर ये कॉपी चैट बॉक्स में डाल दिया. कैन यू गाइस सी हियर नाउ? डिड यू गेट इट कॉपी? काइंडली बेयर विथ मी, सॉरी फॉर द इनकन्वीनियंस. आई एम जस्ट पुटिंग दिस चैट बॉक्स. यस या आई सेंट इट टू इनफैक्ट अजय हिमाचल. या नाउ डिड यू गेट इट? या आई हैव पुट इन द चैट बॉक्स. प्लीज आप लोग चैट बॉक्स ओपन करिए. अभी मैंने यहां पर जो डिस्कस किया वो आप लोगों को एक कॉपी दे दिया मैं. प्रवीण जी, डिड यू गेट इट? एनीबॉडी हु गॉट इट प्लीज गिव मी अ थम्स अप. अगर आपको
यस सर, वी गॉट इट.
यू गॉट इट?
या
ओके. दिस इज द ब्यूटी हियर. कैन यू जस्ट ओपन इट प्रवीण जी? कैन यू सी दैट?
वन सेकंड. You want me to share or?
Yeah, you can share it. Can you share it?
One second.
Yes. Oh guys, if you get it, please. No sir, nobody got it. अच्छा, जो लोग मोबाइल पर हैं आप लोगों को शायद नहीं मिलेगा. Those who are in laptop will get it.
Got it, sir. Got it.
Okay, superb. Who's gonna share it now?
I'll just share.
Anybody? Praveen ji, can you share it?
Yeah.
Please share it. So this is the beauty of digital, world. See. देखिए दोस्तों, जो मैं अभी यहां पर शेयर किया था, टाइप किया था, ये पॉइंट्स मैं अपने गेस्ट को ऐसे मैं दे सकता हूं. एक पेपर प्लान जो भी मैंने बनाया ये मैं अपने गेस्ट को दे सकता हूं. राइट, थैंक यू प्रवीण फॉर शेयरिंग इट.
यस सर, थैंक
यू. यशवीत आल्सो गॉट इट. या वंडरफुल.
बेसिकली ऑल योर वीडियोस कैन बी रिकॉर्डेड, ऑल योर ट्रेनिंग्स कैन बी रिकॉर्ड एंड रीयूज.
ओके, दैट्स अनदर एडवांटेज. आई थिंक वी फॉरगॉट टू मेंशन दैट.
यस सर.
राइट,
गुड. स्टॉप.
You can stop sharing, Praveenji. So friends, now let us go into the real presentation here. Okay, so I'm telling you one thing. In the digital world, your efforts are minimum. What Ranjit told us here, aap logon ko ye bilkul yaad rakhna hoga. This is a very important point. In the digital world, if you can be a team player, if you can be, agar aap ek team player ban sakte hain, if you can be little smart, agar aap thoda sa bhi smartly soch sakte hain, and if you can align, you know, the word is align. So let me again explain to you that with the help of a whiteboard once again. Praveen ji, can you see here?
Yeah.
Dekhiye, main ek page, this is my page number one. I can keep going on. This is my page number two. इस प्रकार मैं 100 पेजेस, 1000 पेजेस तक भी मैं जाते रहूंगा. सो दिस इज माय पेज नंबर 1. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू पेज नंबर 2. लेट मी टेल यू हियर आप लोग कैसे, हाउ यू कैन यूज दिस. ओके, सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज वी हैव वाइब्रेंट वीवा. वाइब्रेंट वीवा इज देयर. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. ओके, नाउ लेट मी मेक दिस लिटिल बिट मोर बिगर, मे बी 36. Yeah, color also I'll make it maybe blue color. Praveen ji, can you see the color?
Yes, sir.
Superb. Arjun, you can see, right?
Yes. Okay. So now Vibrant Viva is there, and uske baad there is something called as your upline. Okay, let me draw here. LOS. And then we have you here. आप यहां पर है, फिर यू योर यू, एंड नीचे होगा इसके नीचे यस वन यू कैन यू सी दिस
यस सर
दिस मीटिंग कंट्रोल इज बिकमिंग your team, I would say, organization. Okay, so get aligned with what Vibrant Viva is giving. Jo Vibrant Viva ki taraf se hame diya ja raha hai, or whatever uplines are giving, if you are aligned to this. Okay, first of all, this arrow is not aligned. Let me align the arrow. Okay. Yeah, now it's okay. And then if you can use everything and align your entire organization, apni organization ko agar aap align kar sakte hain, so this can become a very, very, very powerful thing for you. So, for example, in the digital world, how to show the plan? Aaj bhi hum log ye baat kar rahe hain. Let me tell you, aapko, you have to use the Vibrant Viva programs maximum. Ranji, my voice is audible?
Yes, sir. Fine.
You have to use the Vibrant Viva programs maximum. Jaise, for example, you have a guest. Okay. So your entire organization, whatever guests you are having. Let me use a circle also here. Right. So this is your organization. Okay. Then. So connect all your guests, whoever is generated from your organization, and put them onto the prospects. And even today, the customers also can become, you know, a part of our webinars or our Zoom programs, Dr. Balu's Facebook Live, okay? So all the prospects, you just connect them to the programs which is happening by Vibrant Viva. So use all the Vibrant Viva programs so that aapko, matlab abhi zyada aapko one-to-one presentation or plan presentation isse zyada, you have to have the very important skills. I will just share it here. There are five skills which are very important as an Indus Viva, I would say, entrepreneur in the network marketing world. So the first one comes, once again, I think this control here, hide floating. Okay. Floating mid control. Okay, right. Now, Pravinji, can you see this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. So the first one is, again, this is not hiding. Show one second.
Yeah.
Hide video panel. Show video panel. Not video panel. I think hide floating control. Yeah. So, Pravinji, can you see the screen now?
Yeah. Our recruitment.
Recruitment skills. I'll take it a little higher. And make this size also a little bit smaller. What is the size here? Is it 24, 14? Mm-mm-mm. 14. It's too small, right?
Very small.
24. Okay. Recruitment skills. Then comes retail skills. What is the third one? Anybody?
Communication.
Okay, let me take this. Then comes
promotion organizing.
Then
promotion.
Promotion.
Yes, super. Okay, so abhi dekhiye, right now this in this particular bracket of skills, skill set, jo aapko hona chahiye, this is called as a skill set. In this, I would say the most important, especially digital world ke andar, aapka ye skill hoga, one of the most important skill. So you need to just keep that in mind. Let me reverse that arrow. Instead of showing it outside, I would put it inside. Okay, so this skill is going to be your most important skill क्योंकि अभी आपके सामने resources, everything is ready. सिर्फ आपको क्या करना होगा, what you have to do, make sure you are organizing because you are a bridge. Let me put this here. You are a bridge between your team and the system. Okay, so remember this point very well. You are a bridge between your team and the system. So make sure that you are not messing up the things and organizing everything in a very proper manner so that people don't get confused and use the system in a proper way. Right. Let me make it italics so that it remains here as a special one. Okay, good. So Praveenji, can you see this here? Okay. Okay. So this is what you have to bridge.
Yes, sir.
You have to bridge whatever jo bhi company ki taraf se mil raha hai, resources, support of trainings, KYP, whatever kind of resources available from company. Because right now, company ka jo level hota hai, see, this is like, there is a situation in every company. Initially, setting up the company is beginning of the company's protocol, maybe for the first 5 years. After the first 5 years, company jab set up ho gaya, company ka next level plan hota hai, jo hamare andar company ke andar jo distributors hain, sales team jo hota hai, us sales team ka jo sales and efficiency jo hai, usko badhane ka kaam company will do. So right now, Indus Viva company is enabling. Aapko itne sare resources company is giving. How many of you know about the e-commerce store link option? It is such an amazing feature. Abhi main aapko bata raha hoon. E-commerce store link is such an amazing feature. Ye network marketing ko revolutionize kar sakta because e-commerce itself is an amazing, amazing $1 billion business. E-commerce, especially online learning, especially the e-commerce platform. So this is going to be like, for example, my iCoffee will be sold. Mera jo iCoffee hai, ye ek aise aadmi ko main sell karunga जिसको मैं जानता भी नहीं. ये नेटवर्क मार्केटिंग को रेवोल्यूशनाइज करेगा क्योंकि थ्रू दिस ई कॉमर्स लिंक आप बहुत सारे लोगों को, कस्टमर्स को प्रोडक्ट विदाउट इवन मीटिंग, उनसे मिले बिना भी आप प्रोडक्ट रिटेल कर सकते हैं. दिस इज द पावर ऑफ ई कॉमर्स. सो कंपनी इज राइट नाउ एनेबलिंग हमें बहुत सारी चीजें अभी, स्पेशली डिजिटली तो मैं आपको बोल रहा हूं, इट इज एक्सप्लोडिंग विद लॉट ऑफ एड ऑन्स, lot of tools. So first thing, Vibrant Viva ke taraf se jo bhi program hoga, use that program. Any language, if you want it, you know, you ask your upline, but don't be, you know, you should always go through your upline to whatever program is happening. So if the upline is telling you to use it, aap log use kare kyunki upline ka ek apna plan hota hai. So align with your upline and then upline and you will align with Vibrant Viva. So this alignment आपको, it will help you a lot. So make sure that you are behaving as a bridge between your company's resources and the team members so that आपके team members automatically plug in हो सकते. So आज की तारीख में one of the most important skill is your organizing skills. Organizing skills का मतलब you have to organize everything. For example, today in Zoom हम लोगों ने इस program को organize किया.
मैंने अपने टीम मेंबर्स को बताया, उन्होंने उनके टीम मेंबर्स को बताया, सभी लोग यहां पर शामिल है, एवरीबॉडी इज प्रेजेंट हियर. सो दिस इज वन की इंपॉर्टेंट स्किल, स्पेशली डिजिटल दुनिया के अंदर अगर आप डायमंड बनना चाहते हैं. आई वॉन्ट टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ न्यू वर्ड हियर, डिजिटल डायमंड्स. डिजिटल डायमंड्स, ओके. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ डिजिटल डायमंड, if you want to become a digital diamond, all you need to do is make sure that you are aligning with the company's system, and that way you will be able to do much 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 better things in the coming days. Okay, so now let me take you to the plan presentation part here. I'm going to take you to the way how you can present. Aap kis prakar se plan present kar sakte. Before that, whatever prospects and customers you have, apne prospects ko kaam par lekar jana chahiye, you have to take them to POP. Okay, this is too large in size. Let me just size it down. And the color also, let me keep it black, and I don't need an italic. Okay, so VOP, Viva, oh God. Okay. There are many new people, naye log bhi aaj hai hamare saath. Isiliye I am just keeping the things very basic, so don't mind, friends. So this is VOP, and then now let me take you to the next one, that is KYP, that is Know Your Products, and also it is called as Dr. Balu Live. In FB, I would say Facebook Live. Okay, so make sure that you are using these two also in an effective manner. And so this will be for your prospects, especially those who are in the business. And this will become for the customers, especially Dr. Balu Live. So use these programs in a very effective manner. Taki aap apne efforts कम करते हुए, you have to be very smart right now. You have other skills. आपका ये जो skills यहाँ पर बताया जा रहा है, for example, recruitment skill, retailing skill, all the skills are very crucial skills. But at the same time, if you are smart enough by keeping this, organizing skill, especially on a very very clear part of organizing everything in a proper manner, you have to be able to become a very successful person in this business, right? So this is the page number 2. Let me save this. How many of you want this page? You tell me, I will put it in the chat box. How many of you want this? Okay, let me take you to the chat box. Okay, please share the pic. Who's that? Okay, Steve is saying, please share the pic. Okay, everyone in the meeting room. Waiting room, maybe bahut sare log hain. Praveen ji, I don't know how many are in the waiting room. How many are there?
Many are there, sir, actually.
Okay, I think many are unable to connect also, right?
13, yeah.
Okay, let me put this into the chat box. Did you get the message in the chat box, everybody? Just give me a thumbs up. Agar aapko mila to ek bar.
Yes.
Okay, so this page also is done. Now let me go to the next page. Next page, I'm going to go to the page number 3. Okay, now, abhi dekhiye, I have already, it's been 40 minutes now, 1 hour, 10 minutes now. Already, main aap logon ko engaged rakha. If you feel you were engaged from the beginning of this training, please give me a thumbs up. I just want to see the gallery. Just give me a thumbs up. Let me see how people are enjoying this program today. Gallery view. Okay, lovely. Acha, thank you. Superb. Thanks for the thumbs up, guys. I'm seeing everybody. Nikhil Dubey, as usual, energy, I charge man. Chelly Naku from Arunachal Pradesh. You know, India mein jab suraj ugta hai, to pehla kiran Arunachal mein jata hai. Isiliye Arunachal, yani the first ray of sun. Okay, so from there we have Chelly Naku, and also down south, Mohammed Zia Abdul Bari, and we have Mr. Sundar Vajpayee from Bangalore. Thank you. Prashant Jadav, Panchgani, Maharashtra se hai hamare saath. Good, superb, guys. I'm just looking at all of you because I don't get a chance. Hello, Anand Kulal ji, good morning. Balashankar, Bangalore. Good morning, sir. Ravi Kulal, Bangalore. Hi, Malini Madam. Namaste. Mira Road se, ya Mangalore se pata nahi, Malini Madam kahan par hai. Okay, good. We have Jyoti Kavita, Star 1000, Karnataka. Good morning, Jyoti Madam, Kavita Madam. Good morning. Superb. Right. I think you people are enjoying today's session. Ritu Deka Madam. Hello, Madam. Arunachal se. Saurabh Agarwal, Muradabad. Nahi, Delhi se. उनका बिजनेस है मुरादाबाद. रवि मैसी जी फ्रॉम फरीदाबाद, गुड मॉर्निंग रवि मैसी जी. सदाशिव फ्रॉम धारवाड, गुड. सरिता चरण, वसंती मैडम, वसंती मैडम को आप लोगों को मैं एक बार रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा यहाँ पर. वसंती मैडम हमारे साथ हैं, इनको आप लोग एक बार क्लैप करेंगे. शी इज द हीरो, हीरो, शी इज द हीरो. एट द एज ऑफ 69 लास्ट वीक, यू नो, मैडम हैज कंप्लीटेड स्टार 1000 रैंक एंड शी इज डूइंग बिजनेस इन अ वेरी वेरी beautiful manner. She is an example and a role model for all of us today, because at this age 69 she is showing the spirit of an entrepreneur. She has been doing extremely well. Thank you Vasanti madam, congratulations once again. Okay, so that was Vasanti madam dosto, and now we will also go forward. Chaliye main aapko fir se apna presentation ke andar lekar ja raha hu. So gallery mein bahut sare log hain, sorry if I didn't take your name. Vinay, good morning from Bangalore. Rajni Borkar madam, good morning. Yes. Harish Tigers, good morning Harish, lovely. And Dia Manohar from Starfinder from Mangalore, good morning Dia madam. And sir, namaste sir, good morning. Husband wife dono ko saath deke bahut acha lag raha hai. You people are involved in the business, right? And thank you. And we have Deepti madam from Mumbai, Amshi Mumbai. Deepti madam, good morning. Good morning, Gladlin Krasta from Mangalore. Good morning, Gladlin. Cyril John, sir. Good morning, Cyril, sir. As usual, looking very smart, Cyril, sir. Good. Cyril John, Brahmananda, Bangalore. Super, Manju RP. Main ek-ek gallery se ek-ek naam le raha hu, so please don't mind, guys. I love all of you. I just want to buzz some people here. Manas, Tiger Zinda hai. Good morning, Manas. Okay, right. Manas is one person who is going to be diamond very shortly. So I just will take Manas for a second here. Manas, good morning. Can you unmute yourself?
Yes, sir. Okay, good morning, sir.
Manas is building business in a digital platform very beautifully from Assam. I think Manas, you have accelerated your speed. Aapka speed aapne accelerate kiya diamond banne ke liye digital ke baad. So please tell a little bit about that so that our people will believe that digital diamond ship is possible, because you are going to be adha digital, adha non-digital. So you have achieved sapphire in non-digital. From sapphire to diamond, you are going to be through digital. So what is your experience? Because you are a perfect combination, like synergistic blend of online and offline model. Okay. So please tell me, Manas, what are your plans for your diamond ship, and when you are planning your diamond ship through the digital way?
Okay. सर एक्चुअली जब डिजिटल आ गया था तो मुझे पर्सनली ऐसा लगा था वो अलोंग विद द टीम कि डिजिटली शायद थिंग्स आर नॉट पॉसिबल, बट क्योंकि डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम कोरोना आने के समय ही थोड़ा सा इनकम थोड़ा सा सबका ड्रॉप हो गया, तो मुझे लगा शायद जब सब कुछ ओपन हो जाएगा देन इट इज पॉसिबल. और मैंने अपनी माइंड में ऐसा बता लिया था कि इट विल कम अगेन ऑन ऑफलाइन, तब ये सब ठीक होगा क्योंकि डिजिटल इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. बट उसके बाद जब मैंने ये देखा कि ये नहीं हो सकता कि कोरोना वायरस जाएगा, ये हो ही नहीं सकता बिकॉज ये कभी नहीं जाएगा, मैंने फिर जब भी मैंने ट्रेनिंग का सेशन किया उसके बाद ये पता चल गया कि नहीं, अभी मुझे डिजिटली स्ट्रांग होना ही पड़ेगा. और मैंने अपने आप में थोड़ा सा इम्प्रूवमेंट किया कि डिजिटली क्या करने से अच्छा होगा, और मुझे पहले वो बिलीव सिस्टम लाना पड़ेगा दैट डिजिटली काम होता है. जिस दिन से मैंने वो बिलीव लाया उस दिन से मेरा टीम में वो बिलीव आ गया. So because we are all connected, क्योंकि मैं अगर as a like leader अगर मेरे ही दिमाग में वो बैठ जाएगा तो of course वो duplication हो जाता है immediately. लेकिन जब मैंने ये समझ लिया कि नहीं हो सकता है, and trust me sir, मेरे आगे वो result भी है. From like 20,000 income तक आ गया था, but now digitally every week I'm not taking less than 1 lakh of rupees. Digitally मैं कहीं भी नहीं जा रहा हूँ. And मेरा यहाँ पे when you say Assam, मुझे ऐसा लगा था क्योंकि आसाम में कुछ एरियाज में रिमोट एरिया जहाँ पे मतलब नेटवर्क का बहुत इश्यू होता है, लोगों को डिजिटली मतलब वो बुखार हो जाता है वो सुनने से, सर डिजिटली इज इट पॉसिबल. तो मतलब अभी उस एरियाज में जिस एरियाज में लोग कभी मानते भी नहीं थे कि डिजिटली हो सकता है, द हाईएस्ट पीवी सर स्टार्टेड कमिंग फ्रॉम दोस एरियाज जहाँ पे डिजिटली काम नहीं हो रहा था. सो आई बिलीव कि मैं सोच लिया था शायद मेरा डायमंड शिप में थोड़ा सा ज्यादा समय लग जाएगा, बट आई कैन एश्योर वन थिंग कि मेरा डायमंड शिप शायद एक महीना और पहले हो जाएगा. एंड यस सर, तो मुझे अभी बिलीव हो गया और ऐसा स्ट्रॉन्ग सिस्टम आ गया कि अभी मतलब हम लोगों के साथ इस तरीके से कभी, क्योंकि आपका प्रोग्राम मिलने के लिए, अप्लायंस का प्रोग्राम मिलने के लिए हमें बहुत टाइम रुकना पड़ता था. अभी लोगों को मैंने इस तरीके से एडुकेट किया, इस तरीके से समझाया, उन लोगों को ये समझ में आ गया कि मैं घर में बैठ के एक एक छोटा छोटा प्रॉब्लम का सोल्यूशन मुझे डिजिटली मिल सकता है. आज यहाँ पे कितने लोग कनेक्ट हो गया, कहाँ आपको मिलते सर हम लोगों को, इस समय में आपको मिलना पॉसिबल ही नहीं था। ओके तो आपको ऐसे मिल सकते हैं लोगों को प्रॉब्लम का सोल्यूशन इन अ सेकेंड, लोगों को प्रॉब्लम का सोल्यूशन मिल जाता है। हाँ थोड़ा सा समय लगा लोगों को एडजस्ट होने में, थोड़ा सा समय लगा, लेकिन वो जो समय लग गया ना उसका अभी जैसे हम टाइम लिवरेज बोलते हैं वो समय अभी फील हो रहा है। सपोज हम लोगों को 2 महीना लग गया उसको एडजस्ट होने के लिए, लेकिन अगला जो 2 महीना होगा वो पूरा कवर कर देगा जो 2 महीने का हम लोगों का स्लो जा रहा था, क्योंकि ये डबल ट्रिपल होने स्टार्ट हो गया। तो आई बिलीव सर डिजिटली मैंने जिस दिन से बिलीव करना स्टार्ट कर दिया तो सब कुछ ठीक हो गया। एंड अभी मतलब मुझे अच्छा लग रहा है ये काम करके, और ये अभी मैं चाहता हूँ कि ऐसा ही चले, क्योंकि मुझे अभी वो फिर से और ट्रैक में नहीं जाना है, ऑफलाइन ट्रैक में जाना ही नहीं, मुझे इसी ट्रैक में रहना है अभी। क्योंकि सबसे मजा ये है कि मैं, टू बी वेरी फ्रैंक, मैं सुबह उठा बिस्तर से उठ के फ्रेश होके मैं यहाँ पे बैठ गया, ना मुझे गाड़ी निकालने का जरूरत है, कहीं पे प्रोग्राम में जाने का जरूरत है, मैं फ्रेश होके बढ़िया से यहाँ पे बैठ सकता हूँ। और उससे भी अच्छा चीज है कि टीम हम लोग का अलग अलग जगह में होता है, बहुत दूर दूर में होता है, सबको एक साथ एडुकेट करने के लिए पॉसिबल नहीं होता है। शायद मुझे 2 महीने में जो काम में करना होता है, आज एक दिन में 1 घंटे में मैं वो पूरा 2 महीने का काम 1 घंटे में यहाँ पे कर सकता हूँ, तो इससे बढ़िया और क्या हो सकता है। तो माय ओनली वन सिंपल मैसेज टू ईच एंड एवरीवन जो आज यहाँ पे पहली बार कनेक्ट हुए या जो लोग इस बिजनेस के अंदर नए हैं, कि पहले हम लोग को ये मानना पड़ेगा कि डिजिटली पॉसिबल है, डिजिटली सब कुछ पॉसिबल है आज की डेट में। क्योंकि हम अगर घर में बैठ के दुनिया का जो भी सीट से एक क्लिक करके मिल सकता है, देन व्हेन इंडस्ट्री इज गिविंग अस सच ए ब्यूटीफुल प्लेटफॉर्म, इस प्लेटफॉर्म के थ्रू से जब हमें वो अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रहा है तो ज्यादा से ज्यादा मानना जरूरी है। क्योंकि आज सर वन मोर पॉइंट आई वांट टू ऐड, देयर आर मेनी पीपल इन माय टीम जिन लोगों को फोन अच्छे से चलाना नहीं आया था, अभी उन लोगों को वो फोन चलाना आ गया, फोन कैसे ऑपरेट करना है वो आ गया, व्हाट इज जूम वो सब आ गया। कम से कम डिजिटल होने के वजह से बहुत ही आउटडेटेड लोग आज बहुत ही ज्यादा अपडेटेड हो गया, और उससे भी ज्यादा उन लोगों से भी बिजनेस आना स्टार्ट किया। दैट मींस एज ए होल आई वुड लाइक टू कंक्लूड दैट पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड एंजॉयिंग डूइंग बिजनेस डिजिटली। So my only one message to everyone ki that first we'll have to believe that everything is possible. Itna badhiya lag raha hai abhi ye program karke, ab itna badhiya se samjha rahe, sab kuch hum samajh pa rahe, aur easily aap is program ke baad hi jo miss ho gaya, jin logo ko miss ho gaya, main automatic un logo ko connect karke fir se isko digitally samjha sakta hu. So it is matlab hum easily apne message ko dusron tak pahuncha sakte hai very easily, and there are many good points shared by various leaders ki abhi matlab logo ko अलग अलग जगह की लोगों को मिलने के लिए इजी हो गया, मतलब इजीली मैं अपनी मैसेज को यहाँ पे बैठ के बहुत जगह में फैला सकता हूँ। जैसे कि आप वहाँ पे बैंगलोर में बैठ के एंटायर इंडिया में, नॉट ओनली इंडिया, इंटरनेशनली आप सब जगह में इस बिजनेस को मतलब डिजिटली आप समझा सक रहे, और आपके लिए भी इजी हो गया, हम लोगों के लिए भी इजी हो गया। द ओनली वन थिंग इज हम लोगों को यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा अपडेट होना पड़ेगा, जो मैं नहीं हुआ था पहले, जो बहुत लीडर्स नहीं हुआ था, और आज के डेट में जिन्होंने मान लिया उन लोगों का फिर से बिजनेस स्टेबल हो गया, और मुझे लगता है शायद 10-50 हजार रुपया ज्यादा अर्न कर रहे हैं अभी इस टाइम में।
गुड, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर द टाइम सर। थैंक यू। एंड व्हाट इज योर अर्निंग, टोटल अर्निंग फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्रीवा?
सर माय टोटल अर्निंग फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्रीवा इज लास्ट वीक को मिला के इट्स 69,20,000।
69 लाख, वंडरफुल वंडरफुल वंडरफुल। एंड मानस, आपके लिए और हमारे जितने भी यहाँ पर दर्शक हैं सब लोगों के लिए चैट बॉक्स में कुछ डाल रहा हूँ, एक बार पढ़ के बताइए मानस।
ओके ओके, कर लो दुनिया। या या सर, तो देयर इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग बाय धीरू भाई अंबानी, कर लो दुनिया मुट्ठी में। तो दोस्तों अभी हम लोग को दुनिया मुट्ठी में करना है, ये धीरू भाई अंबानी से बोला गया है, और अभी हम लोग को ये मानना है कि अभी हम लोगों को दुनिया को अपनी मुट्ठी में करना है। टू स्टे डिजिटली एक्टिव एंड अपने आप को अपडेट कीजिए, डिजिटली इट इज पॉसिबल। सो हमें ये मानना पड़ेगा तो ये पॉसिबल है, नहीं मानोगे तो पॉसिबल नहीं है। बिकॉज इस समय में प्रेम सर ने लास्ट वीक को सबसे ज्यादा हाईएस्ट इनकम लिया है, इट्स 4,80,000 आई थिंक। वो ऑफलाइन भी सर को नहीं आया था, अभी ऑनलाइन आ रहा है। जस्ट इमेजिन कि एवरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल इफ यू थिंक फ्रॉम हियर दैट यस इट इज पॉसिबल। थैंक यू सर।
थैंक यू मानस, थैंक यू वेरी मच। एंड सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट मी टेक यू टू द कैन यू सी हियर अर्जुन एंड प्रवीण जी, कैन यू सी द स्क्रीन? व्हाइट
या Yeah, white screen is there. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So,
there is a way of showing the plan. Now, let me go into that subject a little bit. Yes. So, let me take you through the process. Okay.
how to show the plan. Okay, so this can be our title for today's, the next 15 minutes discussion. After that, we will wind up today's session. So with this idea, I want to just take it forward. So how to show the plan? So plan dikhane ka kya kya option hai? So I want to just give you a roadmap. Aap logon ko digitally, how to share the plan? I just want to put it here. Okay. So first step, I would take this step by step here. So the first step is, okay. Okay. Can you see here, Praveen ji?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Prospecting ke baad. From here, I will come. Okay. So after prospecting, the next step is share parable of the pipeline video. So after prospecting, share the parable of the parable of the pipeline video. Okay. So once you are sharing the parable of the pipeline, okay. Yes, Praveen, can you see the screen?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Okay. And share the video parable of the pipeline. Okay. So this is your going to be your first step. After ye pehla step hoga, please follow this seriously. This is a very, very powerful way, and many people are doing it. Bahut sare log ye kar rahe hain. Okay. So this is, I would say, the first way. And once they have seen this, what are the mediums through which you can communicate with people? Okay. So let me take you forward here. So you can invite for invite. Okay. Invite. So where are the options? 1-to-1. One-on-one with upline, or you can go to Zoom VOP by Vibrant Viva. Okay. And this is going to be the next step, how to show the plan in the digital platform. Okay. Ye hone ke baad, next hum log jayenge, iske andar thoda sa how to do the plan presentation. I'm going to share a little bit more on this here, friends. One second. My digital tool here is not showing up. Okay. So here I want to just take it forward to show you something, how you can do here. Okay. So when it is for on a one-on-one basis, jab aap one-on-one basis par karte hain, so there can be a Zoom call. One is, what are the tools? One is you can use Zoom. And there are some people, those who are telling, I am not happy with Zoom. So, unke liye main ek option deta hun yahan par, Jio Meet. Or you can go for Google, what is it called as Praveen ji? Team. No.
Google Duo.
Google Meet.
Google Meet, sir.
Google Meet, Google Meet, yeah.
Google Meet. Otherwise, agar kuch log Jio bhi nahi use karna chahte hain, Google bhi use nahi karna chahte hain, then you have Microsoft Teams. Then we have WebEx.
Cisco WebEx.
Okay. So, ye sabhi, Cisco WebEx, right?
Yes, sir.
Cisco WebEx, yeah. So, these are the digital tools which you can use. One is the platform to communicate with people. Ye ho gaya aapka pehla step. Second one, what are the things you can use to communicate? Okay. One second. PPT can be used. PowerPoint. Okay. PowerPoint presentation. Right. PowerPoint presentation. And then third one, you can use powerfully videos also. Videos of existing program also. Videos. Okay. And then fourth one, you can use some videos. Kaun sa ho sakta hai? It can be testimonials. Okay, testimonials, business,
और इट कैन बी प्रोडक्ट्स. ओके, दोनों टेस्टिमोनियल आप यूज कर सकते हैं. लेट मी मेक दिस बॉक्स अ लिटिल बिग, दिस इज बिकमिंग अ लिटिल स्मॉलर हियर. ओके प्रवीण जी, कैन यू सी द स्क्रीन? यू आर कंफर्टेबल?
यस सर, या डेफिनेटली.
Yeah, and now the fourth one is you can use a white board. So whiteboard, even this videos can be for company profile. File video, products video, applying speech. And I would say sharing. Success sharing. Okay. So, ये सब कुछ मैं आपको यहां पर दे रहा हूं. This is not making you confused. I'm just trying to give you a little bit of clarity कि हम कैसे डिजिटल माध्यम से और भी बेहतरीन तरीके से हम लोग कर सकते हैं. So, whiteboard is always good for using the business plan. Specifically, I would say compensation plan. 10 ways, 10 ways of earning this. You know, if somebody is exiting, it's keep on going, and every time I have to click 10 ways of earning. This has to be communicated in a whiteboard. Ye bahut hi easy hoga. So, guys, did you understand this? If you understood, just give me a thumbs up. I just want to see here. I know we have another 4 minutes. I will take exactly 4 more minutes. So, digital tools. So, the first thing is the Zoom app. You can use Jio Meet, you can use Google Meet, Microsoft Teams, and Cisco WebEx. Let me give the credit to them. Cisco WebEx, it's theirs. Okay. And then PowerPoint, PPTs, aap log use kar sakte hain, but PPTs are not very engaging. PPT itna zyada engaging nahi hai. So, isiliye I would say PPT can be for the profile of the company. Company ka profile jo hai, wo dikhane ke liye, you can use PPT. But when it comes to 10 different ways of earning, you have to shift from the PPT. PPT se aapko shift hona padega into a whiteboard, because that will be more interactive, that will be more explanatory and connecting. Okay? Agar aapko ye acha laga to please give me a thumbs up. And videos, you can use it always less. As for example, company program videos, testimonial video, applying ka success sharing ka video, ye sab kuch aap log use kar sakte hain. And the whiteboard, how you can use, it's very simple. आप लोगों को ये चाहिए जो मैंने यहां पर टाइप किया. इफ यू वॉन्ट इट प्लीज टेल मी, आई विल सेव इट एंड शेयर इट. यू वॉन्ट दिस कॉपी? ओके, ओपन योर चैट बॉक्स एवरीबॉडी.
यस, इट विल बी गुड.
यस, प्लीज ओपन योर चैट बॉक्स. आई एम जस्ट पुटिंग इट इन द चैट बॉक्स. देखो, अभी चैट बॉक्स में ये डालने का भी ये तरीका है. आप लोग अपने गेस्ट को जो प्लान दिखाया, यू कैन शेयर दिस विद द गेस्ट. ओके एवरीवन इन द मीटिंग रूम, आई एम गोना शेयर दिस फाइल हियर अगेन नाउ. व्हाइट बोर्ड, ओके. Where is that whiteboard? Yes, show the plan. Okay, I'm going to open it. So, did you get it? All the copy? Okay, it has gone to Basavaraju. Because many people are replying here, it is going to the person who is replying rather than the person intended. That's sometimes technology is a little crazy. I know. Okay, did you get the board, guys?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Good. Okay, good. So, now let me go to the next sheet. Whiteboard. Now, I'll tell you how to explain the income plan. Okay, so let's say aaj main kisko demonstration mein lena chahunga. Anybody who want to come as a demo, I will take it myself. Let me take it like this. So, sir, abhi tak maine aapko business plan, matlab company ka profile samjhaya, aur main products ke bare mein samjhaya. Abhi main aapko plan samjhaunga next 5 minutes mein. Please yahan par apna dhyan dijiye. Okay, sir, your name is, let's say, I will take a women entrepreneur's name, Vasanti ma'am. Achha, Vasanti ma'am, aaj hamare saath hain. Then let me say somebody from the gallery. Okay, so Mr. David, or let me, whom do I take? I'll take the prospect. Okay, I'll put it as a prospect. Okay, you type the name of the prospect. Name, it can be, let's say David. Okay, let's say Mr. David is here with us. Okay. अच्छा डेविड जी, आपको मैं अभी बताऊंगा किस प्रकार से आप अपना बिजनेस डेवलप कर सकते हैं. सो पहले आप एक बॉक्स बना दिया, उसके बाद यू आर गोइंग टू मेक अ plan like this. You're going to say आपका left zone होगा, right zone होगा. आपने retail profit already explained कर दिया friends. So अभी आप उनको next you know business opening bonus समझाने वाले हैं. So you are going to say, sir, you will have two zones. आपको दो zone दिया जाएगा. यहाँ पर आपके left में और आपके right में आपको एक zone दिया जाएगा. Okay, you can tell this and you can say you have sponsored somebody here with 200 PV. So when you sponsor somebody with a 200 PV, jab aap kisi ko sponsor karte hain, to aapka yahan par income shuru hota hai. So Praveen ji, can you see the screen once again?
Yes, sir. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Business opening bonus. Thank you. Okay, business opening bonus. You will be paid for A, you will be paid 1000 rupees, right? And for B, you will be paid 1000 rupees, Indian rupees. Okay, so ye aapka business opening bonus ho gaya. Jab inka bhi 200 PV se business shuru hota hai, to automatically you are earning 1000 rupees. And now you can say the next type of bonus is called star reward. Okay, so star rewards. So if you finish within 1 week time, okay, you will be paid 1000. And if you help A and B, आपको यहां पर टाइप करना होगा एंड बी टू यू विल बी पेड एडिशनल 2000 रुपीस. ये हो गया आपका स्टार रिवॉर्ड. सो ये आपको समझाने के लिए देर आर मेनी अदर वेज. आई एम जस्ट गिविंग यू वन एग्जाम्पल हियर. जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, यू हैव टू हेल्प मिस्टर ए, इनके लेफ्ट में 200 पीवी आना पड़ेगा और उनके राइट में 200 पीवी आना पड़ेगा. और इनके लेफ्ट में 200 पीवी आपको जनरेट करना पड़ेगा और इनके राइट में आपको 200 पीवी जनरेट करना पड़ेगा. ये थोड़ा सा आप एडजस्ट कर सकते हैं, नो प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन पुट इट लिटिल क्लोजर ऑल्सो. सो राइट दिस, जब आपने समझा दिया सो ऑटोमेटिकली इट इज वेरी सिंपल. सो 200 पीवी, राइट. आई नो आप लोग ये सब जानते हैं बट आई एम जस्ट मेकिंग अ मॉडल प्रेजेंटेशन ताकि आप लोग इसको अपना सकते हैं, राइट. पीपल आर देयर विद अस स्टिल प्रवीण जी और दे आर गेटिंग बिजी?
नो, दे आर ऑलरेडी देयर.
हां, दे आर देयर, नो वाचिंग. अगर आप लोगों का टाइम हो रहा है तो आप लोग आराम से यू कैन कंटिन्यू विद अदर वर्क्स. आई डोंट माइंड इफ यू कैन लीव ऑल्सो, नो इश्यूज, बट आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू फिनिश दिस. टीम बोनस सीलिंग तक लेकर तो जाऊंगा मैं जरूर. ओके, सो दिस इज योर स्टार रिवॉर्ड. सो यू कैन यूज वेरी ब्यूटिफुली द टूल हियर. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू हैव केप्ट इट हियर. देखिए यहां पर यू कैन यूज दिस एरो वेरी नाइसली एंड से सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर बिजनेस ओपनिंग बोनस. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट मी पुट अ सर्कल अराउंड दिस. ओके, आपका ये हो गया एंड आपका ये हो गया. ओके, सो बाय मेकिंग देम स्टार्स, so you have you know kind of helped them to achieve the star rank. Okay, and this is also the way of helping them. So because of this, and you should also, you can use the arrow like this. Dekhiye inke sponsor honge ye aur inke bhi sponsor honge ye aur inko personally inko sponsor karna padega aur inka bhi sponsorship inka hoga. So automatically they become a star. Star ke liye you can use this new beautiful symbol. They become a star, he become a star. तो आप भी स्टार बन गए. सो वेरी नाइस, नो यू आर यूजिंग दिस वेरी नाइसली. और इसके बाद यू कैन से योर टोटल रिवॉर्ड यू आर गेटिंग हियर इज स्टार रिवॉर्ड एंड यू कैन यूज द एरो हियर. सी दे बिकेम ए स्टार, सो यू आर गोइंग टू गेट स्टार यू नो रैंक एंड दिस पर्सन ऑल्सो अचीव द स्टार रैंक एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी योर स्टार रिवॉर्ड, राइट. सो इस प्रकार से यू कैन यूज द एरो वेरी यू नो नेचुरली लाइक दिस. Star rewards. And now let us go into the team bonus. You can go into the team bonus. So now we will talk about dual team bonus. Okay, how do you show the dual team bonus? So for this, again, you can use this वेरी नाइसली मैं आपको यहां पर बताऊंगा. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू कैन मूव द एरो अगेन एंड अगेन, नो प्रॉब्लम. जितने बार चाहते हैं उतने बार आप इसे यूज कर सकते हैं. Star rewards. Okay. And now we will go into the team bonus. Okay. Team bonus ke liye aap bol sakte hain ki your team bonus starts from here. From here. Yahan se aapka team bonus shuru hota hai. So you can take this little bit upper also and say this is how you can show the team bonus here. Let this come a little bit down. Yes. Okay. So now you can say the team bonus starts from here, sir. And you can draw one, maybe a box aap likh sakte yahan par. How many people are connected still? 926 people. Superb. Around 1000 people still. So I continue. Main continue kar raha hoon aap logo ke liye. So you can say 200 PV. Okay. You can say it starts from like this, sir. 200 PV left. Or you can say 100 PV left. Or 100 PV right. So you are entitled to earn 1000 rupees. This is how you get your team bonus. So uske baad you can say when you have 500 PV in your left and 500 PV on your right, aapko milega 5000 rupees. Okay, this you know very well. And after that you can say when you have 1000 GV left, come on, 1000 GV left. Please bear with me. I'm just taking little more time today. 1000 GV left. So, aapka, okay, it is actually GV. I'm sorry. I've used PV. GV, okay, 100 GV. Because it's a group volume. I'm sorry for that. So, yahan par again, aapka income hoga 10,000 rupees. Ye alignments sab, aap don't worry. You can align it very well. Jaise, for example, you can just put it like this, ho jayega. And iske baad jab aap automatically when you push it, it goes there and you can take it up also if you want like this. Okay. And uske baad you can say when it is 10,000 GV aapke left mein aur aapke right mein 10,000 GV, to aapka income hoga 1 lakh rupees. This is very easy to explain to people and then you can exit to the 25,000 bracket. 25,000 GV left mein aur jab aapka right mein 25,000 GV hoga to aapka income hoga 2,50,000 rupees in a week. So this can be the way you can present it. Or aap जब ये करते हैं तो ऑटोमेटिकली इसको थोड़ा हाईलाइट करना चाहेंगे तो यू जस्ट सेलेक्ट दैट और वहां पर एक ऑप्शन है, इट्स कॉल्ड एज फॉर्मेट. गो टू फॉर्मेट एंड पुट इट इन रेड कलर एंड उसका आप थोड़ा सा साइज भी बढ़ा सकते हैं. यू कैन प्रोबेबली मेक इट 36. ओके, दिस इज बिकम लिटिल मोर. सो चलिए मैं थोड़ा सा कम कर देता हूँ, 24. यस. So now you can show them that this is the weekly income maximum earning potential. So you can just put it here, right? Weekly maximum paid capping is, right, again, 2,50,000. Rupees. So this way you will be able to do a great, great, great job. जो यहाँ पर आप ये highlight कर रहे हैं. So through this लोगों को ये digitally you can communicate very nicely. Okay. So
देखिए. सर इसमें एक 1000 GB में ये extra zero हो गया है.
Zero हो गया. Yes, I know that. I'm seeing that. Okay. कौन सा?
Yeah, before saving.
Yes. Okay. This is good now.
हाँ सर. हाँ.
Thank you.
Ah, good.
So this can be the highlight. Aap yahan par ye aapka one-on-one presentation ke liye, you can use this particular format. Okay. So hope today's tools, what we discussed, how to present the plan, it helps you. And dual team bonus ka bhi aap yahan par ek arrow use kar sakte hain. Jaise for example, it's here. So Praveen ji, we'll wind up another 1 minute. Just bear it with me. Yes. So dual team bonus can be explained like. And it can go a little bit higher. ये थोड़ा ऊपर भी हो सकता है. Yes. Yes. So this is your ceiling. Okay, good. 8:40. Sorry, friends. I think we extended today for 10 minutes. So I'm going to save this. How many of you want this? Please ask me. I'll give you a copy. If you want, please ask for a copy. Superb. Okay. Okay. So this can be our one-to-one presentation. Is week zyada hum log, we didn't go into the content part because friends, I just wanted to make sure that physically you are able to do this. Okay. I think I've sent it. Yeah. You can open that. Ravinji, did you get the copy? Arjun, did you get a copy?
Yeah.
Oh, it has again gone to some Banerjee. I just selected people in the meeting. It has gone to Banerjee. Okay. I think now it has come to everybody. If you get it, please give me a thumbs up.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We got it.
Okay. Okay. Beautiful. So the friends, how to show the business plan. I think today you people got a very clear picture. And abhi dekhiye, for example, aapka 1 hour ka presentation ho gaya. Uske baad how to see what you have seen before. See, you can go like this. See, friends, we were discussing this one before, right? Before that, we were discussing this one. Before that, we were discussing this one. So everything is available yahan par. So charon pages ka copy maine chat box pe dal diya. I think you people got it. So enjoy this, guys. So I had a wonderful experience today sharing with all of you my knowledge about thing. So just for the winding up, Praveenji, do you have national anthem?
One second.
I think you can just keep the national anthem. So thank you very much, friends, for joining me today morning. I think we had a nice enriching learning. I had the most learning, I could say. I was, by teaching is the best way of learning, I believe always. So this is how I've been using. Main is prakar se apna digital tools ka istamal kar raha hun. And let me tell you, in the digital world, हर आदमी को हर पार्टिसिपेंट को फ्रंट रो मिलेगा यहां पर जैसे आई एम इन द फ्रंट रो यू आर इन द फ्रंट रो सो दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन ऑडिटोरियम आप पीछे बैठेंगे सेकंड रो में बैठेंगे थर्ड रो में बैठेंगे बट इन द डिजिटल वर्ल्ड एवरीबॉडी गेट्स द फ्रंट रो सो दिस इज व्हाट इज द हाईलाइट ऑफ टुडेस एक्सपीरियंस एंड आई थिंक टुडे वी हैव कवर्ड द फोर्थ स्टेप ऑफ व्हाट आई वाज टॉकिंग showing the plan. So to next week, what is the topic for next week? Anybody here? Please remind me. What's the topic for sales closing or follow-up? I think tomorrow is follow-up. Probably follow-up. What is for the next week?
Follow-up, sir. Follow-up.
Follow-up. Okay. So friends, next week. Praveenji, can you see the screen?
Yeah.
So now in this process, next week, we will be learning the amazing online digital follow-up methodology. जिसको हम लोग बिजनेस में यूज करेंगे सो यू विल बी एबल टू यूज दिस इन अ वेरी वंडरफुल मैनर सो विद